This is V-Rock.
Hey, all you hot chicks, are you listening? Cousin Ed with intern Laszlo.
I'm not the intern, I'm the co-host, almost. Besides, I smoke cigarettes.
Yeah, probably Athena 200s. That's what I want my phones to do. Light up. Some more of these free tickets to give away to the 666 caller. You're on the home of the vulture.
Cousin Ed always dives for the hole. Holy diver.
This is the home of rock.
The home of rock!
Who asked you to talk? This is V-Rock.
We're the guitarist god. And the vulture is king. Bow down to V-Rock.
The air team here at V-Rock. Gonna party! Got the explosive sounds that will blow your ass off.
Ass!
Learn it, know it, love it, live it.
Rock and roll!
Cousin Ed here. I'm the cousin you can sleep with and tell your mom. Hell, bring her too. I'd probably add her anyway.
This is V-Rock.
Let's turn it up to 12. Bitch! your ass.
V-Rock.
That's right, it's V-Rock and the Vulture. Vulture up your ass. Yeah! We're all about the rock being non-stop. Fewer commercials mean more rock music. We'll be right back.
North Ridge is just like any other community, full of families, like the Dawsons, with their three children and their dog. But as darkness falls, it's best to put away the hockey masks and kitchen knives. Twilight Knife. Somewhere in these woods, there's a private, sensual, secret place couples go to die.
Hey, Cindy, want to go make out in the graveyard?
Okay, Brad. Maybe I'll let you see my bazoombas.
But they'll lose more than their innocence.
Brad? Is that you?
My penis!
Brad?
Brad's been necking and for having big ICBMs. You're gonna join him, you harlot.
Twilight Knife. A new dimension in terror. Don't shower alone. Don't turn out the lights. Twilight Knife. There'll be tears before bedtime.
Screw that Euro pussy rock. This is V-Rock.
Winner died in a drunk driving accident. Yeah!
V-Rock, the home of the Vulture. Music is dead, and we're eating its innards.
Ow!
V-Rock.
Tied to a chain in the corner so he won't ruin my show. Or grab my ass.
The Vulture is back and he's carpet bombing Vice City. V-Rock keeps passing out the prizes with the Vulture Prize Patrol. Where there's carry-on, we'll start feasting. Tell Vice City you're a rebel.
Rebel.
All you need to do is pick up your V-Rock window sticker, place it on your car window, or right on the primer. And you'll not only let everyone know what kind of music you like, you'll set the record straight on your sexuality once and for all. Plus, if the Prize Patrol stops you, you'll win a V-Rock muscle shirt and a complete hair care set from Sissy Spritz. We're patrolling the streets in the V-Rock van. Looking for underage girls and members of the V-Rock army. The Vulture needs your flesh. So pick up your V-Rock window sticker at any burger shot, complete the look store, or synth in some locations, or we'll peck your eyes out.
Hey there, you're on V-Rock with Laszlo and Cousin Ed. We're gonna,
You are doing that all wrong.
What?
You sound about as much fun as a chainsaw enema. And trust me, that's not a lot of fun. You gotta sound like you're the party organizer, not the funeral director.
What are you talking about? Give me a break, Ed. I'm trying to be myself.
No wonder we're suffering. This is V-Rock, shithead, not emotion.
V-Rock.
Doing our bit for the community by keeping this freak off the streets. Let's get our gender in order. Let's play some rock.
You had all you're gonna take.
up the radio, it's Autograph, all I'm gonna take. Cousin Ed here with Laszlo the intern, whose pamphlet is Pink Canoe Till It Leaks. It's V-Rod.
I've never even seen a pink canoe.
You are part whip, part pussy. That's a wuss, and that's you, my friend. You know how some guys grow their hair long and they look like rock stars, and others, they just look like ugly girls? Little Lazzy here's looking pretty damn feminine, aren't you, honey?
V-Rock. Whether it's 2 for Tuesday, 3 for Thursday, or shit-face Saturday, put a fist in the air and listen to V-Rock.
I'm underage, Big Daddy.
This is America. It's a free country. It's a capitalist country. It's a great country. Let's celebrate with these messages from our important sponsors.
Howdy, stranger. Can I get you a drink?
Give me a double aught lager.
You think you can handle it, stranger?
Double Alt Lager. The beer in the shotgun can. Made for the way you like to drink beer. Fast.
You must not be from around these parts, stranger. Now watch. I'm the only girl in town that can take both barrels.
Whee! Doggy! Look at her go!
My God, that's a classy broad.
I'll say, she uses the car park for dates, hardly ever the pinball table.
Double Alt Lager. Double barreled for double the good times. Pull the tab and shoot it down your throat. When you're partying with the shotgun, who knows where the evening will go. For the man that doesn't have time for sissy drinking, Double Alt Lager beer. Get both barrels.
Here's a song that'll make a man out of anyone, even Lazarus.
Yeah, well, I'm going to broadcasting school next year, and then I'm going to come back to Vice City and be a V-Rock DJ.
Rock radio isn't a formula. It's about rebellion and freedom, Lazarus. Balls!
next to the wall.
Cousin Ed here.
And Laszlo.
Shut up. Giving you a chance to make a move on a pair of tickets. Your chance in a Dirty 30.
Yeah.
That's 30 minutes, people. Stay tuned. Stay on top. Stay crazy. Just like me, Vera.
Yeah.
And Laszlo, if you don't shut up, you'll be the only intern I ever fired.
Grow your hair, put on a spandex cat suit, and learn to pout. Now, my son, you're a man.
Hey, how's my packet look?
Tiny.
V-Rock.
I can't believe that thing got me pregnant.
Yeah, The Rock makes it feel so good.
I'm touching myself.
Speaking of, after losing a pinky, I finally mastered my butterfly knife, which is the pinnacle of reckless living. My face in roast beef!
The pinnacle of reckless living is a butterfly knife?
Yeah, or in your case, it's probably staying up until 10 on a school night. Knives are cool. Rock is cool. Cousin Ed is cool. Laszlo sucks. I love sluts! Yeah! Vice City, get shit-faced. Listen to D-Rock and the Scorpions rock you like a hurricane.
Here I am, rock
making radio history. Call your neighbors and tell them to turn on their radios. The V-Rock Vulture's in heat, and the nest here at the top of the V-Rock building is going to be set on fire.
Yeah!
We're going to pick up some sluts, hot sluts with guts, heavy metal concert in a stretch limo. You wouldn't know what to do with a slut, would you, Laszlo?
I've seen plenty of sluts.
Translation, virgin, let's rock it! Phone, Laszlo. V-Rock Airwaves, top dog, hitting it hard, more of a man than you, smoking cigarettes, holy cheese and crackers, I don't even buy homogenized milk, homo sapien. Yeah, yeah! Don't sign your yearbook, burn it, riding women wall-to-wall, big voices, network sound, V-Rock, about to tear you a new one.
Heavy metal!
Laszlo, you probably won't even accept tongue in your mouth.
You're such a basket case, Ed, get off my case.
I am a radio masterpiece, you could not do this job ever, Laszlo, let's load up, let's party.
Well, you're at a car keeper. Party.
Who wants to fuck my wife?
We're freebasing from the top of the Vulture Building. This is V-Rock.
Got a stranglehold? Let go or you'll have to bury the evidence. Cousin Ed on V-Rock with Ted Nugent, a.k.a. Terrible Ted, the Nuge, the Axe Master, who gets more Wang Dang Sweet Poon Tang than Laszlo. But then again, don't we all? Let's keep the rock rockin' on the home of the rockin' party.
I'm
turn up the radio just a little bit louder.
Louder!
You see the president last night? Matt Reagan, man! Fuck yeah!
I know you keep telling me to go to, like, move to Canada, but I'm just really not into this whole Reagan thing.
No, you like a nice, soft liberal to cuddle up to. Man, the president, great performance, a flawless performance. The Soviets didn't applaud, but they're lucky we don't bomb their godless asses back to the Stone Age.
If you're gonna play a synthesizer, you better not be wearing makeup.
It's not makeup, it's free expression.
This is V-Rock.
Cousin Ed coming at you live. The bitch is back. We're going to give away, I can't even say it, we're setting world records. Woo! Get ready. $50 in cold hard cash. V-Rock, making you rich, not itch. Just call and tell me why you rock the most.
Saturday. Put a fist in the air and listen to V-Rock.
I'm underage, Big Daddy.
Let's get telephonic, going to the horn, V-Rock.
Are you going to give away some money or not?
Listen, Brownie Hound, you ever felt up a girl over the bra? Over the panties?
Shut up and play some rock.
Oh, so you think Laszlo's cute? You think he's smoking?
I think you suck. What kind of a radio name is Cousin Ed? If you were my cousin, I wouldn't sleep with you.
Ha ha, look at that!
Shut up, you commie bitch!
This is V-Rock.
Escape, I'm watching all the time.
come back to the V-Rock Lair, which is in the dungeon, or is it a nest? I don't know, but there's panties, and I smell someone's soul. Got some V-Rock virgins here in the studio.
Bitches!
What do you think of Priest? Yeah, wow, honey. You smuggling some peanuts under that shirt? Why don't you show Laszlo your bazumbas?
Oh, yeah?
Oh, hello. We're naked in here.
Totally naked, man.
Laszlo, why are you covering your eyes?
Hey, kids. Why spend Saturday watching boring cartoons about fighting aliens when you can help fight real illegal aliens? Head to some real-life Saturday safety fun at Ammunition with Derek the Dodo.
Yay!
Hi, kids. I'm Derek the Dodo. Today, I'm going to teach you all about gun safety. Doesn't that sound fun?
Yay!
Guns can be very dangerous, especially to little people who don't like holes shot in them, or to birds on deserted islands who thought the nice sailors only wanted to be friends. But that's another story.
Derek will teach the kids what to do if they find a gun around the house.
What do we do first?
We pick it up.
Second?
Check is loaded.
Right. Because we don't want any nasty accidents. So look down the barrel and...
pull the trigger!
Ah, ew. Yep, it's loaded, Henry. And you made a mess. Next, carefully file off the serial number and conceal it quickly about your person.
Yeah!
Ammunition and Derek the Dodo have been proudly bringing gun safety to your community for over 30 years. Ammunition, protecting your kids' rights.
Ammunition!
Gonna be like that, Laszlo.
Now listen up. See the ways of shock. If she don't get her way, she's a last to a pout. Now she's a cool, cool guy. Simple like a cat. If you don't get her game, well, you might not make it back.
home of rock.
Yeah,
rock.
Yeah, we're rocking so hard in here.
Shut up! Coming up on a 28-minute free ride. Like getting with a chick and she throws up and forgets to charge you. Cousin Ed has popped a kickstand. You want to see, Laszlo?
You are the king, Bruno. Nobody could touch you.
I don't care. I sell insurance now and I drink too much.
This summer, Partial Pictures proudly presents...
Bruno, you used to be a wrecking machine. Nobody could do more push-up than you.
Push-up, a movie about one man's battle with gravity.
I don't respect you, Dad. You're not strong anymore. That's why I let the tennis coach take Mom.
And he's got only one way to win back the respect of his son.
Welcome to the 15th annual Worldwide Push-Up Contest held in Tokyo, China.
For the first time in my life, I'm gonna cry! I'll never beat that big Russian!
Yeah, I push up for the collective.
An individual against a collective system of oppression.
25. 26.
Go.
Action.
105.
Yeah.
106.
Adventure.
312. 313.
Suspense.
Are you tired now, American?
Commie! Bricks!
Plus a story that will touch your heart.
I'm here to help you, Timmy!
You're not my mom. You're just bagging them for coke money.
Fuck off, you little brat. In 5 years, you'll be a freebasing wreck.
It's Bruno's greatest challenge to save his honor, his son, and his manhood. See Push Up the Movie, an American tradition.
How would you like to be the poor sucker who doesn't have his radio tuned to V-Rock when we send out the Vulture Prize Patrol? And any hot sluts out there, if you see the V-Rock Prize Patrol, honk your horn, pull them over, and show them what you do for some great prizes.
Sluts!
I put a V-Rock sticker on my girl's ass before I jump her bones!
Yeah, so send a self-addressed stamped envelope to us here at the station. We're outside of Vice City in Red Dick, Florida. That's where the transmitter is. And we'll mail you a V-Rock sticker, man.
What's the address, lad?
Oh, it's V-Rock, P.O. Box 105, Red Dick, Florida, 32686. And make sure you include a self-addressed stamped envelope, because stamps cost money and rock and roll ain't free. Right, Ed?
On to more V-Rock!
Thank you.
Quiet Riot Metal Hell.
I got a battle axe, man!
You are driving me mad. If I can't entertain your brain, I might as well hang my headphones up right now. Punk and New Wave can go to hell. That's right, go to hell. But not the hell I'm going to, that's the fun hell. You'll go to the crappy hell, yeah. I've got a vulture and it'll peck your eyes out.
Hey kids, Saturday mornings, skip the cartoons and head to some real live Saturday safety fun at Ammunition with Derek the Dodo.
Hey kids!
Yeah!
You see kids, guns aren't the problem. You know what the problem is, anti-gun zealots.
Yeah, lefty scum.
Real men don't own a gun, they own five or more. Make sure your daddy's a real man.
Hi Derek, I love you.
Aw, that's sweet, I love you too. What's your question?
When I find a gun at home, did you say to look down the barrel and pull the trigger?
Sure honey, give it a go.
Like this?
Whoa! Oh, gross!
You see? Girls are stupid. To heck if a gun is loaded, you should always point it away from you at an immigrant or a banker.
Yay!
Ammunition and Derek the Dodo have been proudly bringing gun safety to your community for over 30 years. Ammunition, protecting your kids' rights.
Ammunition!
That's some great sponsorship we've got there. Ammunition. Man, those guys make me feel safe.
Yeah, it's great knowing everyone's armed to the teeth.
Exactly! I've got a 6-shooter on each hip and a 12-shooter between my legs. God, I love my country right now. Football, beer, freedom!
Reagan!
V-Rock!